accident on 58. Seems to happen a lot.